find myself wondering what the world must have been like before the bear crashed into our frail planet, transforming all we once knew into a colorful kaleidoscope of delicious chaos, and I love it. The world was more hospitable, no doubt, more orderly, more sensibly sickening because it sounded boring, and I hate being bored. I can't imagine a world without the bear or the storms, yes, the storms. Beautiful waves of emerald blood cry down from the heavens, promising death in lawless disarray, constantly upsetting the order. I get butterflies in my tummy just thinking about it. Yes, yes! Speaking of which, let's see. Oh, it's Horatio, the humble blueberry farmer, loving father, and the most boring creature on the face of this planet. But what's this? Looks like you've got a spicy situation on your hands, Well, it's been nice knowing you, Horatio. Not really. But now it's time for you to die. Yes, how exciting. Not for you, of course.
You got it all, Jeremy! Come here! You got it, Jeremy! You! You got it, Jeremy! You stay in the wigger, you! Hey, hey! And then back off and have a go and try to wriggle! You can't get somebody! Can you get the door in?
Said Horatio dies. I said Horatio dies. Oops. Butterfingers!
How you suck! It's okay, hurts up! Be the leader, huh? Hey, hey! You got no message to crawl with him! And you want me to let it out of
nothing but a handful of blueberries and a stupid look on his face, Horatio set out to find some shelter, burdened with the realization that none of this would have happened had he listened. And to make matters worse, he's got weak arms, and he's not all that handsome. I don't see what all the fuss is about. But all of this will haunt him until I decide to end his misery. What fun. Run, little man, you tiny coward! Run for shelter! It's not a trap, trust me.
You should go to the roof. There's lots of shelters up there. Comforting shelters. Tons of shelters. Trust me, it's going to be awesome and shelterous. Yep, there's still more stairs. So much shelter. There's like 5 shelters.
Can you dress it up, though, with the cake? Careful, back with the truck. You can all have it! We all have it!
What's this? A beautiful lady. She looks hungry. Horatio shared his blueberries.
Here, I know you got it.
No, you shared your berries.
Huh?
How generous of you.
How did you
her
win?
Name was Pipistrella, and though she looked more than capable, she requested Horatio's aid. You see, her castle was raided by grumpy warriors, and she doesn't like that very much. Go on, my little hero. Perhaps this could become a mutually beneficial relationship.
He's still devil. You say?
Ha ha, me.
Oh, the one with the mustache told me you guys are stupid and weak. I don't know why he'd say that. Chaotic job, gentlemen. Go wreak havoc elsewhere. Oh, sorry, Pip. Are you upset? With her castle in ruins and a very dead daddy, Pipistrella accompanies Captain Worthless, and what a woman. Her optimistic outlook and reckless bravery captivated Horatio. So much, in fact, that he immediately forgot about his son and his home and...
Well, I know you got it!
Yes, you did.
How did you wit ya? Where
I see. Horatio gave Pipistrella the remainder of his blueberries, and they headed for the city. The perfect place to recuperate and make plans for Horatio's inevitable failure and death. Plus, there's a pretty good restaurant there that has great beef stew and cornbread. Yes, the city! How it bustles with excitement! Keep your wallet in your front pocket.
How you say?
Get up! Get up, Sizzy!
Thank you.
kill, yes. They had won the battle. Horatio kissed Joseph on the lips and then stabbed him in the stomach. Now, you really should listen to me, Horatio.
The Pomply Poply Hopper, the Snooky Pokey, Bustoody Doo, and Tonky Wonka Wonky. Snooky Pokey, Bustoody Doo, Linky Winky, Binky Bong Bong, Elosh Nana, and Tonky.
Working on that karata! Kurigare.
Kurega Kuran.
Heya.
Yes, Orgadasi.
Mr. Casey,
Yum, yum.
Who are they? I call Yazarone! Message the Crawlerfilm! And you are me?
Avahanya, proper telakala, Uya. Lilla, expense for proper.
Oh, they got it, they will!
Bring it on, eh? Hey, hey, back off and have a go!
Cosella, tell no hora, Nidonia. Navaha.
Hey!
Are you familiar with feng shui? Why would you be? Shut up and let me work.
Thank you. Good job. Thank you.
That's a good little doggy. Good.
Guarda le debo holo cu. Ne baja la cata enya.
Thank you. Fantastic outcome. Truly fantastic.
Uh-huh.